Please join in the singing as Dr. Arnold directs the band in the playing of our country's national anthem. Ladies and gentlemen, the 1994 Grove City College Wolverine Marching Band.
Marching Band. got rhythm. Thank you. under the direction of David Bitso, assisted by Todd Kazawa, Robin Pelias, and Susan Georges, student director Bill Horgan, head majorette Jessica Hilf, head bethettes Aaron Connell and Jill Kaler, drum captains Matt Rudolph and Mark Fatelli, section leaders Kara Wayne, Mandy Steve, Jennifer Nowak, Stephanie Schultz, Dan Valanches, Dave Horn, Melissa Fraker, Melissa Takash, George Porter, Allison Reddick, and Jason Novak. In addition, a special thanks also to the Upper St. Clair High School Band for their invitation. Thank you.
Presenting the trophy, the Temple Park Marching Band is Dr. William Pope, Superintendent of the Upper St. Clair School District. And now we are proud to present the Brentwood High School Marching Band. Announcer Kathy Conaway.
Now, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, we proudly present to you the 1994-95 Brentwood Spartan Marching Band.
Our band is under the direction of Mr.
Thomas Booth, assisted by Ms. Kathy Conaway, Mrs. Frida Stanky, and Mr. Keith Johnston. Student leaders are field conductors Megan Ricosi and Val Scherer. Silk captain Kim Linz, co-captains Allison Lapata and Melissa Toll. Majorette captain Stephanie Mortecos and co-captain Kristen Wright. We open with a trumpet and percussion fanfare from Ben Hur, leading into Conquest from the movie Captain from Castile.
Thank you.
Continuing with our movie theme, we feature the Silks and Majorettes in Gimme Some Lovin' from the Blues Brothers, followed by 76 Trombones from the Music Man. With an intricate drill in which the band is in constant motion to the exciting Raiders of the Lost Ark by John Williams.
Thank you.
marching band.
Be the Moon Area High School Tiger Marching Band. Here's our announcer, Chip Pollan.
Moon Area High School proudly presents the award-winning Band of Excellence, the Moon Area High School Tiger Marching Band. The band is under the direction of Marino Calvaries, Assistant Directors Chip Holland and Les Dean, Color Guard Instructor Lisa McArdle, Majorette Instructor Lori McArdle, and percussion instructor Margene Zamperini. This year's auxiliary captains are majorette co-captains Julie Kovach and Kelly Welch, and color guard co-captains Tashana Berger and Jenny Grick. The Tiger Band is under the student direction of field commander James Uliger. This evening, for your enjoyment, the Tiger Band would like to present selections from their 1994 repertoire, from classical to contemporary, from pop to traditional. Opening this evening's performance will be a powerful, mysterious excerpt from the famous composer Richard Strauss, also Sprach Zarathustra, followed by a rousing traditional Spanish opener entitled España. Next, join us in a trip back to the 70s with the Jay Giles Band in a dance to Freeze Frame featuring the Moon Auxiliaries. Unique, creative, and inspiring, our ever-popular percussion section would like to perform their rendition of Aaron Copland's Hoedown, arranged by our own Margene Zamperini. And finally, a powerful classic from the immortal composer Dmitri Shostakovich, the finale from his Fifth Symphony. Featured in this selection are Peter Broman and Don Fetch. Ladies and gentlemen, the award-winning Band of Excellence, the Moon Area High School Tiger Marching Band! to thank Mr. Jim Bennett and the Upper St. Clair Band Parents Association for the opportunity to perform at this festival. We appreciate your efforts, support, and dedication to music education.
Thank you, Moon Area High School Tiger Marching Band.
Receiving the trophy for Moon Area High School is drum major James Gilliger.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the Peters Township Mighty Indian Marching Band under the direction of Mr. Lawrence Lucas, co-director Donna Fox, and assistant to the director, Anthony Franco. Drum major is Andrew Sinnott. We open this presentation with the 80s hit of Earth, Wind, and Fire, Star, which features Lindsay Adams on trumpet and Jocelyn Rosick on trombone. Michael Gotch and Lindsay Adams take the spotlight in a snappy rendition of In the Mood.
Thank you.
Band front, under the leadership of Captains Jocelyn Benson and Kimberly Schmidt. Watch them as they sparkle and strut to Birdland. Mighty Indians would like to thank the Upper St. Clair Band and Band Parents Association for their invitation to perform here this evening.
Accepting the trophy from Dr. Pope for the Peters Township Mighty Indian Marching Band is Drum Major Andrew Bennett. Thank you, Peters Township.
My name is Bill Fitzsimmons, and I'll be your announcer for the Quaker Valley High School Marching Band. The band is under the direction of Mr. Todd Fox, and the auxiliary instructor is Bonnie Beal. While on the field, the band is in the capable hands of drum major Aaron Beers. This year's band council consists of President Carrie Wojtarowicz, Vice President Sarah Adams, Secretary Trisha Runyon, Treasurer Kara Szymanski, Public Relations Officer, Kathy Buckley. Junior Representative, Jessica Robb. Sophomore Representative, Carrie Jensen. And our Freshman Representative, Brian Vecchio. Tonight's performance is a combination of Latin American and Spanish selections that'll have you dancing in the aisles. Our first selection will feature our trumpet section leader, Senorita Courtney Shipley in Stiletto.
Thank you. drum major Aaron Beard.
Is the band ready? Let's go, Quakers. Our next selection is from the Latin rock group Santana. So hang on to your socks as the Quaker Valley Band plays Everybody's Everything. Thank you. take off your shoes, sit back and relax as the band performs the hot Latin groove Oye Como Va, featuring Matt Cahill on guitar. Our final melody will combine a popular selection from the movie The Mambo Kings, Beautiful Maria of My Soul, with an old Spanish favorite, España Cani. The band would like to feature our trumpet section leader, sophomore Courtney Shipley.
Thank you.
such a great audience. Now let's hear it one more time for the Quaker Valley High School Marching Band.
This is Bill Fitzsimmons and the Quaker Valley
Marching Band bidding you hasta la vista.
Dr. Pope will now present the trophy to drum major Aaron Beers of the Quaker Valley High School Marching Band. Congratulations on an excellent show. In black and gold is the Thomas Jefferson High School Marching Band.
Take it away,
TJ.
Please welcome the Thomas Jefferson High School Jaguar Marching Band as they perform an exciting festival show featuring music from Broadway. The Jaguar Band begins this evening combining work song and At the End of the Day from Les Miserables. Recognize the next popular medley from The Sound of Music. The theme song Sound of Music and Do Re Mi followed immediately by El Cumbanchero.
Thank you.
tunes and the sound of music, direct your attention to the band and majorettes as they perform My Favorite Things. Always captivating are both the drill and the music, the Magnificent Seven.
Thank you.
man provides our exit, the easily recognizable 76 trombones.
Ladies and gentlemen, for your festival enjoyment, we present the pride of Upper St. Clair, the 210-member Upper St. Clair High School Panther Marching Band, under the direction of Mr. James Bennett and drum major Brian Dietz. With the ever-popular Theme from Shaft, featuring the band, Pantherette Drill Team, and trombone soloist Scott Rose. Thank you. selection, we feature the Upper St. Clair High School drum line in the Sonny Rollins tune, St. Thomas. And trumpet soloist, Matt Pickell.
Thank you.
tonight's show, our part of tonight's show, with a very special arrangement of Tracks of My Tears, featuring our flag line players and trumpet soloist Brian Dietz. The band will be directed by Field Captain, Second in Command, Scott Rose. Under the leadership of band director and performing arts curriculum leader, Mr. James Bennett. Assistant band directors, Joyce Vance, Glenn Whalen, Frank Eisenreich, Kurt McNaught, and Paul Fox. Special assistants, Don Piquel and Robbie Furman. And student field commanders, Brian Dietz, drum major, now accepting the plaque. And Scott Rose, second in command. Amy Welsh, captain of auxiliaries. Jen Walsh, captain of majorettes. Kristen Hauser, captain of Pantherettes. Emily Narosky, captain of Color Guard. Aaron Butchkowski, drum captain. And Ken Adler, captain of managers. The Upper St. Clair High School Panther Marching Band thanks you for your kind attention and support of the Total Music Program in the public schools.
Gentlemen, this is the voice of the Wolverine Marching Band, Joe Tutak, and I would just like to take a moment to welcome you once again to this evening's show and say that we are thrilled to be here performing for you this evening. Tonight's show will be slightly different than our regular program, and that we will be performing two separate shows, one towards the visiting stands and one towards the home stands. This request by our organizers this evening will allow everyone to view the band from all angles. We hope that you enjoy the performance.
Mrs. Ellen Arnold, drum majors Travis Weller and Jason Gillette,
and band president Yvonne Corlock, I proudly present to you the 1994 edition of the Grove City College Wolverine Marching Band. Regiment, the Wolverine Band performs a spirited march with gusto. The brass section shine accompanied by a driving beat from the percussion section. And featuring twirler Jennifer Letterly, the Marching Wolverines present their opener, the theme from the classic film, 1941. Start to finish. In it, the Wolverine Band presents trumpet soloist Jay Luce in this sparkling rendition of Children of Sanchez. Thank you. stage productions, Les Miserables is known as the ultimate musical. For our closing number for this first show, the Marching Wolverines, highlighting our Marquettes, Silks, and Twirlers, present one of the most moving and emotional songs from that show, One Day More. City College Wolverine Marching Band. Welcome back, players, for the second half of tonight's performance. I would like to take this opportunity to tell you a little about the band. Grove City College is made up of 2,150 students, a full 10% of which is involved in the band program. The marching band is made up of approximately 190 members, taking from various majors within the college. The college does have a music major, which offers teaching certification in instrumental and vocal music. The band's regular practice schedule is meeting twice a week for only 1.5 hours per rehearsal, or a total of 3 hours of practice a week. The band performs at all home football games as well as select away games. This year, the band will travel to games at WNJ, Waynesburg, and later in the season, the game against Carnegie Mellon. The band is also invited to be the guest band at various high school band festivals across the state. Besides this evening's festival, the band attended the Grove City High School Festival last week and will attend the Penn Hills Band Festival later in the season. Our specialty units, under the supervision of Mrs. Ellen Arnold, work closely with the band to achieve the finished product you are viewing here tonight. The Marquette Dance Line is led by co-captains Aaron Arnold and Mindy Deems. Co-captains Gina Gallimore and Rochelle Starr lead the Silks, and our featured twirler today is Jennifer Letterly. We are now pleased to present the second half of tonight's performance. So just sit back and enjoy the rest of the show.
Back again for your listening and viewing pleasure. Under the
direction of Dr. Edwin P. Arnold, drum majors Travis Weller and Jason Gillette, and band president Yvonne Corlock, I proudly present to you the 1994 edition of the Grove City College Wolverine Marching Band.
This next bold and powerful number is the Grove City Classic.
The Wolverine Band presents a driving percussion section along with a bombastic tuba section in his Roland Barrett arrangement of Throwdown. Trombone soloist Jim Crane as they boogie down.
Thank you.
Now the band reflects on the great dance era of the 60s with this hop and dance number. Watch our multi-talented drum majors, our Marquettes, and a group of jitterbug masters as they join the Wolverine Band in that dance favorite, At the Hop. Grove City College Wolverine Marching Band closes this evening with a powerful and majestic number. This classy tune is a Grove City style salute to the most important thing in life. It's simple gifts.
Thank you.
the 1994 Grove City College Wolverine Marching Band. On behalf of Dr. Arnold and the band, we would like to thank you for your kind reception and hope that you have thoroughly enjoyed this evening's performance. We'd also like to take this opportunity to thank the Upper St. Clair Festival Committee for this evening's invitation and for allowing us to perform for you here this evening. We'd finally like to extend our best wishes to the visiting high school bands for all the hard work and dedication that brought them here this evening. This has been the voice of the Wolverine Marching Band, Joe Tutak, saying thank you and have a good night.
All the people who came, and on behalf of the 1,280 players and directors that have made this otherwise dreary night so happy and musical, I want to thank all them. I'm sure that many of them have been out all day in the rain, and most people who came tonight, thanks for spending the evening with us. I want to thank the band parents of all the schools. As superintendent, we work with lots of booster clubs. None of them is more supportive, better organized, more totally focused on what's good for children than band parents. And I can see the band, the true band parents are here tonight. Thanks for taking these kids to all those lessons and all those practices to take care of all the equipment. Lastly, let me just say that all of us have suffered a severe tragedy this last week in southwestern Pennsylvania. And may we offer the music, the beautiful music that we've made tonight, may we offer it to our friends and